What's up? I got Sarah's giveaway package sent to me today. So, I'm gonna open it, yeah? Thank you, Sarah, by the way. That's really cool of you. Oh, awesome! She sent me cord. I didn't even know she was going to send me cord. I already have my bag of cord, too, just in case I need cord. Oh, wow! Look at it. Look at, there it is. And there she is. Sarah did a really cool giveaway. She posted up like the most active people in the group, and they were eligible for this huge giveaway of her own personal stash. What's up, Barty? What you doing? And so she had like this whole collection, pictures everywhere, they're all numbered. And I picked this one. This is the one I got. And it is 13 and a half grams, 13.5 grams. It's light. But I like the shape. I got it for the shape, not so much for the weight. It's cool to me that they're light. I'm gonna do some short game madness real quick. Okay, this one's for Sarah. I see what you do, Sarah. I see what you do. She does a lot of hyper slips. I'm calling it that. I just called it that. There you go. And there you have it. Cool. I like them. Let me see. I'm gonna try them on a longer cord though. Not to diss the short game. I love the short game. I'm doing some short game. Did you see that? Did you see what I did? That short game right there. I lost it. And you know what? The weight is not too bad. It's not terribly light. I just really like the shape. Because I don't have like a shape. This only reminds me of my Rain City. This kind of has that shape, like a long bead shape, and this definitely has that. It's different. There you go. For all you short gamers out there, I can short game too. Oh, lost it. Very cool. Thank you so much. I really, 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 really like them. And I'm going to put one of these. I'm going to lengthen it down. So how y'all doing? What's going on? What's up, Artie? I do the tape method, and I already got this one set up. Start threading through, and I'm not prepared. I need a weight. Neighbors moving in next door. I was hoping that that house would stay empty for a little while. But no, has moved in. Okay, wait a minute. Put it in the hole. All right, I got it through. Okay, so if I got this one in, should just use the same. Use the same side. I'm gonna do something different. I always just cut and then I. Through the other way, let me see where the end. Where does it go? Bear with me now. Let's see, this goes this way then. This goes that way. This goes this way, yeah. Yeah? I think so, yeah. 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 Okay. A little bit, I'm doing a little bit of like surgery here. Coolness. I got them through. Okay, I like 550. And let me see, wait. Wait. So just to show you, these are my main city, and they're the closest to the shape that I have, only slender. It's probably just you right now, Artie, because I don't know. Because everybody got out of work and they're doing things that they do when they get out of work. Probably. Probably why. Okay. I'm gonna do my my flat burn method. My flat burn. I like to do that. I'm excited. I haven't won a giveaway in a while. And Sarah has been pretty awesome for doing giveaways. I think she's going to do a lot more in the future, or I don't know. She may, so keep an eye out for that. Because you may get something. I like how she does them too. Because she does this crazy thing where she puts up a poll and people vote. There's nobody there. It's just next door. It's next door that they're moving in. So she does a poll, right? And people vote on a set, and they're like, she's like, which one do you like more? And she doesn't tell you that she's going to give it away. And the people that vote on it are the ones that end up getting it. That's what she's done in the past. I'm not saying she's going to keep doing it that way. I don't know. We don't know what Sarah's going to do. Sarah is a puzzle wrapped in an enigma. And we love her for that. Okay, let me see. I want to say... I'm judging my distance right now, yeah? My length. Not a good one to go by, but kind of hard. Where is the end? I guess it's there. Okay, I'm just gonna put it here. Let's see what that gives me. Let's see what that does. A lot of people do fancy knots and stuff. I don't have a lot of skills with knots. And I personally looks like flat burning. It gives your set like a really clean look about it. It's super windy outside, that's why I'm wearing it. I'm rocking a headband right now, you see what I'm doing? Funny story, I had my AC don't work in my car, and on the ride home yesterday, I came to a stoplight, and there's this homeless guy that always works that corner, and I had both my windows rolled down, right? So as I stopped, he poked his head into my passenger side window, and he was like, "Give me a joint! I know you've got weed! I love weed!" And it's because of this, right? And I told him, I'm not a hippie. I look like a hippie, but I don't got nothing, dude. I got nothing on me. So yeah, he made me laugh. Okay. This looks really cool. I like what I did. I put it on a longer cord, and it is a light set, but by no means is it too light for me. I think if you start off with a heavy, like I got into beggary, I had light sets, but then like when I got really, really into it, I got heavy sets and I only slung heavy sets, and that was my preferred weight, was not light. But it's good for training, it's good to learn on heavy, I think, because that's what I did. And now I can play any weight. Like, this is super light and it don't bother me at all. But I think light is for more advanced players, personally. Especially if you've trained for a long time on heavier sets. It's a challenge to play with a light set. But yeah, man, I dig them. I dig them. They're cool. So thank you, Sarah. Thank you for watching. And I wish you all luck. And congrats to all the other winners of her giveaways, because she did like a really huge giveaway. So I'm looking forward to seeing people play with the sets that they won from her latest giveaway. So that's gonna be cool. What's up, Chris? Are you watching? Are you lurking? Are you there? Are you there? So yeah, this is I'm enjoying this set. Let's see, right. Yeah. Cool. Thanks for watching. I'm out of here. Thank you, Sarah. I'll check you later.